Good work back there. The Syndicate took a serious blow, but there is still much work to get done. Recuperate and prepare for your next assignment. Bon voyage, 47. Welcome to New York. Syndicate members are currently in the area. Find them and take them down. Be careful, 47. And most of all, good luck.
I need...
Listen, someone
are you okay?
I mean, in a mad way.
Oh my God. Oh, you're dead. What the fuck should I do? Oh my God! There's dead people!
Can somebody please help me?
Hey! Hey!
Oh my God!
You copy, Command? Still looking. No sign of the perp.
Okay, I'm coming down, but be advised I'm coming from our crew.
Yes, Command. Confirm.
Thank you.
At least it's not as bad as that time in Queens. Remember that?
Ugh, the 6,000 semi-incinerated files we had to tape together? Don't remind me.
Yeah, I'm just saying, maybe this isn't so terrible after all.
There are always worse cases out there. I guess I'm mostly frustrated because of all the secrecy. We can't talk to staff or ask around if people have seen a folder full of secrets. We could be here weeks and not find anything.
It's a steady paycheck, my friend.
You don't have to love it.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
I heard that.
Crap! That is so annoying. What's going on?
Oh, freaky.
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47.
Hey, we need some. Please get some help.
Hey, you!
Something terrible is happening. I need you.
Someone has been hurt. He looks real bad. I want to see if I can help.
Oh.
Not good at all, man.
Count? Miss Kenyon, I presume. Come in.
I'm sorry I keep bothering you, but I was just wondering if my briefcase is turned up yet.
No problem. Let me check. I'm sorry, sir. No one's turned it in.
That's unfortunate. Okay. I'll come by later.
Thank you.
Okay, I get it. Don't you do it!
Wait here. You hear gunshots, run like crazy.
What command?
Well done, Fortisson. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate.
Hey! You! You've got a gun, right?
We've got trouble.
There was an explosion. There must be a bugger around here.
You calm down.
Now, poor guy. He did well for us.
Not good. Not good at all, man. Oh, my hands are sweaty. Gross.
All right, so where was I?
Poor guy. He did well for us. I mean, he closed the Berman account, which netted the bank a cool $10 million. Does he even know that?
From what I heard, HR poked him several times, telling him
this is the worst place to get lost. I look like a goddamn tourist.
Yep.
Wow.
Oh no, not good. No, no.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate. Get back to the safe house. I'll be in touch.
I can't believe it.
Please!
What's going on here?
There. Why not just meet in a cafe or something?
That's
cornered.
Him. I'm pulled.
Damn. Zabalas.
I'm gonna take you.
There's some crazy situation happening. I'm not sure what's going on, but please do something about it.
Milster, stop, please!
Office. I feel like getting a bit... woman. Piece of my mind. I gave this place everything.
Aren't you Ruby Red,
the
investigative
reporter?
I loved your expose on the must talk data.
Wow.
You want to buy something? You name it, I got it.
Thanks.
Back anytime.
Whoa!
That is so clever. I love it. Huh? Get him in with you.